www.radiomirchi.com. Next question, I also an example one, is also an example question. The question is, a juice seller was serving his customers using glasses as shown in the figure. The inner diameter of the cylindrical glass was 5 cm inner diameter, but the bottom of the glass had a hemispherical raised portion which reduced the capacity of the glass. If the height of the glass was 10 cm, find the apparent capacity of the glass and actual capacity of the glass. We have to use pi as 3.14. So, here is a glass which is in the shape of a cylinder. Here it is given as like this. This is the shape of the glass. And at the bottom, there is a raised portion which will reduce the capacity of the glass. That is a portion like this. A raised portion. It will reduce the capacity of the glass. Original volume minus the raised portion will be the actual capacity. And it is given in the question that the diameter is 5 cm. So, radius is equal to 2.5. Radius 2.5 and the height of the glass is 10 cm. These are the given measures. We have to calculate the apparent volume and the actual capacity. Actual capacity and apparent capacity. Okay. First of all, height. Height of the glass. That means h is equal to 10 cm. Then diameter. 2r is given. Diameter. 2r is equal to 5 cm, therefore radius r is equal to 5 divided by 2, which is equal to 2.5 cm. Now we are calculating the apparent capacity of the glass. Which is equal to volume of cylinder, which is equal to pi r square h. Pi r square h, that means 3.14 into r square, 2.5 into 2.5 into h is equal to 10, this much of centimeter cube. This is equal to 3.14 into 25 into 25, which is equal to 625. Therefore, 2.5 into 2.5 is equal to 6.25 into 10 centimeter cube. This is equal to 3.14 into 62.5 centimeter cube. Multiplying by 10, the decimal place will be changed to one place right. So, 6.25 will become 62.5. 62.5 into 314 means 3.14. We are going to find out the value. 314 into 625. This is equal to, adding 5 plus 5 10 12 8 9 10 16 9 moving 3 places it is 196.25, which is equal to 196.25 centimeter cube is the apparent capacity of the glass. But the actual capacity, we have to subtract the volume of this hemisphere from the apparent capacity. So, we have to find out the volume of hemisphere. Volume of hemisphere. Volume of hemisphere. The formula is volume of hemisphere is equal to 2 by 3 pi r cube. 2 by 3 pi r cube is the volume. This is equal to 2 by 3 into 3.14 into 2.5 into 2.5 into 2.5 centimeter cube. We have to find out this. 25 into 25, 625 into 3.14 is equal to 196.25. So 196.25, we have to multiply this into 2.5 into 2, 25 into 2, which is equal to 50. So we are multiplying this with 5. 5 5s are 25, 12, 31, 98, giving 10, and taking 1, 2, 3, 5 decimal places, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 decimal places. We have to give 1 zero also, one more zero here. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 98.125. We have to divide it by 3, 98.125 divided by 3. 98.125 divided by 3. It is 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6, remainder is 2.1, which is equal to 7, 2, 0, 5, 8 3s are 24, and so on. So we have to subtract this volume, that means 32.708 centimeter cube is the volume of hemisphere. We have to subtract this volume from the apparent capacity, therefore actual capacity of the glass, therefore actual capacity of the glass is equal to 196.25 minus 32.708. This is equal to 1 cm³. It is 163.542 centimeter cube is the actual capacity of the glass. So our answer is actual capacity, that is the answer, actual capacity of the glass is equal to 163.54 centimeter cube is the actual capacity of the glass, and the apparent capacity is 196.25. We are subtracting the volume of hemisphere from the apparent capacity, we are getting the actual capacity. So not this type of questions, and it is a very good question for the board exam. Okay.